Namaste! How is it going? And I'm really excited today because we got this in the mail.
Bazinga!
Just kidding. We actually got a little slow, but Captain Zach's grooming box. So coincidentally, Maggie's bath was due today and we decided to give it a shot. So I thought, why not at the same time make a review on this? So here's a short little review on the Captain Zach's grooming kit. So now that we open it, we first get a towel, which has some irony because it's the dog taking a bath. And it's a towel for bath.
And
the toy. And Maggie wouldn't most probably take it. Because she has just finished eating, so she's not in a mood to play right now. But we have seen her play it the whole day, and she was even guarding it from me. But now I've kept it in the box just for the review. We also get a guide, which gives us the info about all the products. And I would really like to commend Captain Zach on their puns, because this is like positively smooth. Get it? Positively. But yeah, it's a moisturizing cream for their paws and rough elbows. Maggie, high five. Maggie, high five. Get Barking Up the Tea Tree, which is an antimicrobial moisturizing shampoo to relieve itching and dryness. Then there's the Excuse Me Fleas, which is an antimicrobial shampoo to moisturize the coat and repels ticks and fleas. So basically, if your dog has ticks and fleas, you can use this product. And thirdly, or fourthly, Ticket to Fleedom. So this is basically a spray bottle which you can use instead of a shampoo for times when you don't want to give your dog a bath all the time. I mean, like, commendable, man. The puns, I'm a fan of the puns. Third one is my coat kind gloat. Smoothing leave-in conditioner for a protective glossy coat. And as you can see, Maggie's coat is very glossy. The last but not the least, Bling on the Shine. Nourishing waterless shampoo spray for hygiene and shine. And as you can see, we have not really used all the products till now because it was like our first day. Yeah, so personally for Maggie, especially in the lockdown days, Maggie had been getting itchy paws for some reason. And after using this cream, the positively smooth cream. Now, I'm not just saying this for the sake of it, but this really removed the itchiness from Maggie's paws. Now, usually, Maggie would right now be itching her paws, but she's not. So, you know, this is a great cream if your dog itches their paws. So this was a short review on my end of the Captain Zach's grooming box, and it definitely removed Maggie's itchiness. And I'm eager to use the rest of the products on her and see how they work. This was me, Yuseni, signing off. Thanks for watching. Peace and see you.